Hello viewers, this is RK Azad, Prime News TV Today.